Hi there! This is Jade from Kinsta. With Kinsta's application hosting, you can run almost any app in a matter of minutes, and you'll have full support for your favorite languages and frameworks. But in this video, I'm gonna teach you how to set up and deploy a simple Python app in your My Kinsta dashboard. To spin up your Python application, the first thing you'll want to do is visit Kinsta's GitHub page and click on Use this template. Choose Create a new repository, name your repository, and click on Create a repository from template. Next, in your My Kinsta dashboard, go to Add Service and click on Application. Choose the repository that you just created from the Kinsta template, and then choose a data center location that works best for you. Choose your environment preferences. Set up the size and amount of resources you'll need for your application to run smoothly. And remember, you can scale your app up or down at any time within My Kinsta. And you can use the app analytics to determine if your app needs more CPU or RAM. Finally, confirm your payment method and wait a few minutes while your application is being set up. And there you go! Your Python app is ready, and you're free to go create something awesome.